A note for parents in the Jamesville DeWitt School District today. The high school has dismissed early. JD confirms the dismissal only affects the high school and was effective immediately. 911 says the DeWitt Fire Department and DeWitt Police were called to the high school campus this morning just after 10 to investigate an odor. No word yet on what caused the odor, but they let the high schoolers go home early today. High school only in Jamesville DeWitt. Early dismissal.